six, seven, eight. So that's the, was the basic, and then from there we worked on the ocho. Open your chest. And then tango close. Then we did the ocho by itself, added additional nourishment for the leader, feet together. And of course, then we work on three separate embellishments for the lady, for the follower. Kiko. And she's going to add a rosque. And now, this one is the tango close. And then you work on back for ocho. It's one and two. Make sure feet come together.
I want my feet here.
My feet come together and we're going to come up. In a basic. We didn't get to this today, but next week we're also going to show you some exits from the back for ocho. Which is something like that. And then you can go right to back row. Or we can do four barrels coming out of back row. And then from there, we showed you only one part of the cross system walk. I'm just going to show both parts. And then next week, we're going to work on the other half of it. So feet together, torsos facing each other. Now from here, feet together, we come out in left. All the time, we're coming out in left foot. At this point, I'm going to take my step backward. I'm going to collect. At the same time, collecting, I'm going to send her to my left side of my body, and we're going to start it all over again. Okay? I'm going to share the service here for cubic. Left, right, left, right, left. Right, at this point I'm going to take this step backward, collect and center side. Now I can repeat the whole thing. And again. And always remember, so here I'm going to go back, collect. Always the left foot comes out first. I'm going to pivot her and come out again with the left foot on that side. So I'm going on either side of her. And from here, I said we had enough practice together, we had fun together, and we end the class. Okay, thanks. Now we're going to start the practice.